In a separate investigation, two people from Georgia are behind bars in Cherokee County. John Duvall and Lori Jackson, both of Rome, Georgia, face unlawful possession of a controlled substance charges. According to the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office, the two are in the Cherokee County Detention Center awaiting a bond hearing.